it's a question of how intelligence is used. So, coming from a practitioner background, what I'd like to do is to spend a few minutes with you. It's a huge problem, and it's a huge subject, so I'm just really scratching the surface. I welcome open questions at the end, should there be any. I'm sure there'll be many, but given the time factor that we're under, perhaps during a download session outside with coffee. But certainly what I'd like to do is to say that there's a huge amount of synergy between the last presentation and what we do. It's because of the fact that it's not just a local issue, it's a global issue that everybody does suffer from. So ladies and gentlemen, it does give me great pleasure to be with you today and spend a little time covering the ever-growing problem of global economic crime and its support to terrorism.